I was just a young girl when the doctor shook his head. I knew my hopes and dreams were tried with each word that he said. Still I kept on praying. It was hard to believe that I would ever see my prayer and my heart become complete. She's my miracle sent from world.